Don't be scared. I bet I'm your
still beautiful.
Thank you.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great! Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. It is time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
Great. Good news! It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing! There are wondrous colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
plan. Do you know what time it is? The doors are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
At this facility.
Of course you can. Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizza Plex. I feel there is something else going on besides Fanny.